Hi guys, welcome to Kalatistry. So this video is about the competition that I have been telling you for past couple of weeks. So this is very exciting, and also this is the first time that Kalatistry is hosting a competition like this. So stay tuned with Kalatistry so you can participate for this competition as well. So the important thing in this competition is you're going to win cash prizes, which is very exciting. And also this will be a great opportunity to grow your YouTube channel and Facebook or Instagram pages, and also to be recognizable in the artistic community. So let's jump into the most important part of the competition, which is the theme. So the theme of this competition would be Sri Lankan Devil Mask. So as you can see, this is a very colorful and very unique item to Sri Lankans. And I thought of bringing this character to you so you can be inspired from this and create amazing characters and build different characters from this. So for the entries, you can either build a character as I mentioned before, or you can build an animal, or you can use a non-living object. It doesn't matter, as long as you have been inspired from the Sri Lankan Devil Mask. You can get the colors, you can inspire from the textures and shapes, or you can build something creative and something unique out of this. So the next important thing is the medium. So I'm not going to restrict you to do a one single medium for this competition, because I know the creativity can lies anywhere. So you can use any type of medium for these entries. So you can either use traditional mediums like watercolors, tube colors, or oil paintings, or else you can use any pencil sketches, pen sketches, doesn't matter. And also you can enter using digital arts, of course. To enter for this competition, it doesn't have to be only art, but you can also enter using any other crafts that you are familiar with. So for instance, if you are a makeup artist, you can use makeup, or if you are a wood carving artist, you can use that, or if you are very good in sewing and embroidery, you can use that. So it doesn't matter what type of medium that, or what type of craft that you are mastered in, you can always enter to this competition, because everything is welcomed, and I'm really excited to see what you're going to make for this competition. So I know that you guys are very interested to know what are the prizes. Stay tuned till the end of this video for the prizes. So now I will explain how we are going to enter for this competition. So most important thing is the deadline. So the deadline for this competition is the 30th of April. So keep in mind that you have to enter and you have to send me all your entries by the 30th of April. So you have more than 1 month to do your drawing and do the submission. So for the submission, you have to email your entries. So you can email your art to kalart.com@gmail.com email address. So don't worry, all the instructions are typed in the below description box as well. Also, when you're posting your entry in your Facebook and Instagram pages, please make sure to tag it as hashtag Kalatistry, so that I can find you and I can see what you have drawn for the competition. So in your email, please mention your name, your country, and your age, and also your contact number. So it will be easy for me to contact you if you win. So if you're interested in joining this competition, please comment in the comment box below saying that I'm joining, so I can keep track that you guys are entering to this competition. And also, if you know someone else that would be interested in participating in this competition, please do share this video with them, and also ask them to comment in the comment box below. So the main criteria of the winner selection is the creativity. So I want to see that how creative you can get with the Sri Lankan Devil Mask, and what are your entries would be. And also the other criteria are the full execution and the most relevance to the theme, and also the overall composition of the art. Now is the fun part, which I'm going to explain to you what are the gifts that I'm going to give you. So So the first prize is that I'm going to showcase all of your entries in one of my YouTube videos. So if you have a Facebook or Instagram page, or if you have a YouTube channel, you will be given a shout out in this showcase video. So the second prize is, if you have a YouTube channel, you will be invited to have a collaboration with Kalartistry YouTube channel. So if you are interested, you can mention that in your entry email as well. So I will keep it tracked for you. And the third prize is, I'm going to select a one winner from all the entries, and he or she will be getting a $25 cash prize from Amazon or Lazada. So you can select from either one of these. So this is the first time that Kalartistry is hosting a competition. So the prize is quite small, but if this goes well, I'm very much happy to organize some more competitions with some exciting and more cash prizes. So finally, I would like all of you to enter to this competition, and it will be very fun and exciting, and I'm very interested to see what are the entries that you're gonna send me. Oh, don't forget to share this with your friends who like to draw or like to do arts and crafts or any other makeup or anything. So let's see what are your entries are in the next couple of weeks. So thanks for watching, and see you with another video.